said, "Hey girl, what's your name? Haven't I seen you before? I recognize them dark green eyes when you do-si-do'd across the floor. Are you alone or are you with someone?" She said, "A matter of fact, I'm not." So I took her hand, that's when it all began, and we headed towards the parking lot. She said, "Hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? 'Cause I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high." I said, "Climb on up, but honey, watch the cup that I'm spitting my dip inside. And hold on tight, 'cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride." We went riding around, rocking to the sound of "A Country Boy Can Survive." And I knew then she was my kind of girl, 'cause she was singing every single line. And she slid on over, put my hand on her shoulder, and I asked her what she wanted to do. She said, "It really don't matter where we go, just as long as I'm riding with you." She said, "Hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? 'Cause I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high." I said, "Well, climb on up, and honey, watch the cup that I'm spitting my dip inside. And hold on tight, 'cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride." So we headed out the old tobacco road, put the tailgate down, we made love. She said, "True country boy, it's hard to find, but I found one wilder than any 8-second ride." She said, "Hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? 'Cause I ain't never seen a country boy with tires on his truck this high." I said, "Well, climb on up, but honey, watch the cup that I'm spitting my dip inside. And hold on tight, 'cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride. Yeah, hold on tight, 'cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride."